Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back. My name is Nadine Sands. This, of course, is Learn How to Edit Stuff. And today, we are talking about something that will potentially change the way that we as editors interact with music on our timeline as we know it. It is available in the Adobe Premiere beta release, and it is called Remix. Now, Remix is very exciting to me for a couple different reasons. Number one, I love music. Number two, I love editing. And number three, I used to DJ. Roll the clip. So already the name Remix holds a special place in my heart. For those of you that don't know what Remix is, it's basically a way for you to shrink and condense a music track to the exact amount of time that you need by remixing the song. Essentially, Adobe Sensei AI takes a bunch of calculations and little things and it analyzes the song, and then it allows you to control how long the song is based on the total duration and all this crazy math and stuff. And you can essentially remix the song right on your timeline. It is very cool. It was something that used to be previously available in Adobe Audition. Now it is in Adobe Premiere Pro Beta. I'm gonna say beta a lot in this video because you have to download the beta application from the Adobe Creative Cloud desktop app. So go and download Premiere Pro Beta and open up Premiere Pro Beta because we are getting betaed right beta. Okay, Premiere Pro Beta is open and I wanna remix a song, but unfortunately there are no songs to be had in my project. It's very sad right now, so I'm gonna go over to Handy Dandy Epidemic Sound. Shout out to Joby, who's like one of my favorite artists on the platform right now. He makes really dope lo-fi and hip-hop tracks. A lot of his songs are featured in my YouTube videos. Food for thought. Anyway, he has a song called Duck in a Box, which I will download right now, and then I'm just gonna drag that track straight onto my timeline, and here it is. You know what? Let's give it a listen. Oh yeah, that's nice. It's got a nice little like upbeat island vibe. Oh, by the way, did you know that you can get a free trial to Epidemic Sound from your boy right now? It's the perfect audio for your depictions. Just check my link tree in the video description. Bet you weren't expecting that. Okay, anyway, so we have my music track down on my timeline, and what I'm gonna do is navigate to Window and then open up the Essential Sound panel. You're used to seeing this in my previous video because I had to prep you for the remix video. There's a card on the screen, you can watch the earlier. Okay, anyway, so I'm gonna click on my music track and assign it the music tag, and then I'm going to checkbox next to duration, and you can see that Remix is already kind of doing its thing, and basically Adobe Sensei machine learning technology is analyzing the track, and it has come to find that it is the exact duration of the track initially. The cool part about Remix is I can now change the duration of the song from 2 minutes and 20 seconds to 30 seconds, and I click enter, and my song shortens on my timeline. You can see that there's a bunch of squiggly vertical lines on my timeline. So what do those vertical squiggly lines mean? Every squiggly line that you see on my audio track here is where Adobe Premiere Sensei machine learning technology stitched parts of the track together in order to get to the duration that I specified in the Essential Sound panel. So all of those little squiggles are edit points essentially. So it saves you a bunch of time because now you don't have to go through and like, you know, cut tool and then like line it up and then like crossfade it. None of that exists anymore. You just do it all from Remix, which is really, really cool. And so you can change how many squiggles are on your audio track with these sliders right here. So this edit length, longer will be longer chunks of the song with less edit points, and shorter will be more edit points. So depending on how complex your song is, this is kind of like a, you know, feel-good hip-hop track, not too much going on here. So just to demo this, I'm gonna crank this all the way up to long, and you can see that there's 1, 2, 3 edit points, and if I come down here to short, there's, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, there's a lot. So shorter will be more edit points, and it will give you a different version of the song. You can look at the waveform here, longer. You can see that like my intro is a little bit more chill, then it kind of goes into the beat of it, and then kind of comes into the outro, where shorter actually, you know, goes into the beat here, dips down, beat again, dips down, and it will actually give you a completely different version of the song depending on what you choose here. You can see my waveform literally changing every time I slide this over. So this is a really unique and cool way to kind of get different versions of your song every single time. So I'm gonna leave mine at long because I like the longer, you know, side of things more than the shorter side of things. Personal preference, you can do whatever you want. And the slider right underneath that is the music features. So focusing on timbre, it's spelled timbre, but it's timbre, or harmonics in your track where it's making the edit point, right? So this is not a music theory exercise, but I'm gonna show you where to place the edit point based on timbre, which is like more of like the beat and the rhythm, versus harmonics, which is more of the actual like note of the song that's hitting it. And I will say, let's just play this, and I'm gonna play it over an edit point. And I do have one piece of criticism for the folks at Adobe about Remix. Everything is fantastic, except, let's listen. Right at the edit point, right there, you can kind of hear the phase of the track like missing a little bit, or like if you were to put a flanger on a track, it's like a little flangy. And that happens when the phase of a song, like if things are in phase, right, and you have like a nice sine wave and things go out of phase, it just sounds weird. It just auditorily sounds weird. It's like a scratch, right? Like, it's not gonna damage the thing, but it's visible, it's audible in this case, and you can kind of hear it like flange and, you know, the phase a little bit. So what would be awesome if they introduced a phase correction slider in here? Adobe, are you listening? Who knows? But that would be awesome. All right, so this is like 99.99% amazing, and that 0.1%, 0.01%, 0.01% is the phase issue. But this is really cool. So for this song specifically, I'm gonna go more towards the timbre angle. And long. So I've made essentially a remix of this song, and I can keep doing this to kind of change it up over and over and over again. And this works really, really well, and it's a really cool thing. So I'm not gonna play a bunch of examples for this. I just wanna show you kind of like behind the scenes, behind the curtain, how it all works. And what I would love you guys to do is go to the Creative Cloud desktop application, download Adobe Premiere Pro Beta 22. Everything's on version 22 now, by the way. There's a lot of really great things in the new version of Premiere and After Effects 2022. I'm gonna scroll it on screen right now so you guys can take a look on screen what some of those features are. Maybe I'll do a video, but everything's already out. There's a lot of videos out there already about 2022, so go and take a look. Premiere Pro Beta 2022, download it, start using the remix feature, drop a bunch of songs in there, see how it works. It's really cool, saves you a bunch of time. And you know I'm all about saving time. Oh, I haven't asked you yet. Please, if you enjoyed this content, drop a thumbs up on this video, drop a comment in the comment section below, and subscribe to my channel. It is free to you, and it means a lot to me, and also the YouTube algorithm, so we're trying to make that thing happy these days. But mostly, it makes me happy, you know, because I'm just trying to teach people how to edit stuff. The whole point of this channel. In the video description below, you will find a Linktree link with a bunch of links, and it will take you to a free trial of Epidemic Sound, thanks, because I rapped for you, and a bunch of other stuff, AE Juice, Envato Elements, all my social media, the Discord, everything's down in the Linktree link in the video description below. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. I guarantee that.